came to Canada when I was 11, and to me, Canada means opportunity, freedom, and not being poor anymore.